Welcome back, everyone. This is Gamer Name Azim, and this is episode 8 of Video Games Set During World War II, Season 3. Wow. It's Season 3 already, and...
Challenge.
And for this, let's just say we will... I think the Season 3 will finish all the way up to D-Day. Yeah, I think D-Day will be the last thing I do. I don't know. I could be doing more. Could be finishing the Battle of France as well. But we'll see. We'll see how far I'll go. I think by the time before Operation Market Garden... Yeah, before Operation Market Garden and all that stuff, I will end the season. We'll see. So, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me over on Twitch. Link will be in the description down below. And without further ado, let's begin the video. Hope you enjoy.
Along with successfully occupying much of the Pacific, the Japanese Golden Lily team began a systematic pillaging of Asian wealth. The team looted thousands of metric tons of gold and valuables from Chinese cities. The largest load was collected by General Yamashita after his conquest of Singapore, the repository of many hidden British and French assets. The one obstacle the Japanese faced was getting their hoard back to the homeland. At first, the enemy relied on naval transport. However, after Allied forces picked up on this tactic and began hitting the Emperor's Navy hard, the Japanese began securing their treasure in underground mines.
How's the scenery from up there, Raj? Over.
Good, good. Very good. But there's a lot of temples in the valley, Major Bromley. I can't say for certain, but there appears to be some activity near the large temple to the north of your current position. Over.
Understood, mate. That should be good enough for now. Get yourself out of range, over.
Roger, just two more passes. I want another look at the temple before we move in. Over.
Too late.
Damn it! We have to move now. They'll be swarming the crash site in a matter of minutes. Me and my lads are going to take out those anti-aircraft guns around the temple so we can do a proper airstrike. Be out of there by the time the fourth gun explodes. Is that clear?
Yes. Okay. This takes place 2 months before D-Day. I think what you see with me is Chindits. Yep. Chindits. The 77th Brigade. Reload. Don't use the sniper rifle. Only use it when you need to.
They'll be back.
Great shotgun. No, it's fine. What?
Cease fire!
Where did I cut? Oh, grenade. Oh! Oh, grenade! What? I think I just... Oh. Reload. Wait. Hey. Grenade. You know what? Whoop. Whoop. Whee. Whoop. I know. Okay. Pelan-pelan. Oh. Oh. Kena kat kepala. Hit it when I missed. I see him. No. Okay, walk and stand. These guys are chindits. Yep. Oh, also, this is also taking place 1 month after Charles Ault Wingate passed away in March 1944, if I have to make a guess.
You got it.
Thanks. Oh, gonna roll. Ooh, another wall. Ooh. Ooh. Ha 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 ha. I think we got enough. Okay, let's get a sniper rifle here. What? What do I do that for? No. beast. Whoa, what did you do? Boom. One more. Ooh, banana. Okay, okay. Whoa. Well, that sucks.
Griffin, don't shoot! It's me, Tanaka!
Major,
huh, it's just you.
He must have been taken into that temple we saw to the north. That must be their headquarters. Come on.
Ooh. Sorry, need some drink? Ooh. This one up. Oh, come on. What? Thank you. No. I don't know if I hit him. Oh, hit him. Oh. Bazooka. Hui. Need jump. Barrel.
What?
Oh, freedom! Oh, no.
Come on!
Reload, reload. Whoop. Blood. Banyak pro sikit. Okay, not bad. Anybody else? Okay, okay.
Whoa.
How many barrels? Ah. Good thing I didn't miss anything. Ooh, gonna. Oh, hello. They have a shovel. Oh, no.
I think the detention center is just down that staircase. Come on.
Okay. Shotgun. Bam. Fire. Oh, no. Before we save the pilot, let's go. Do this first. Entrenching tool. You know what? Let's just use a shotgun. No one gets left behind. No one. Reload, reload. For now. Chance.
Nice working with you. No way we can fight through that many enemy soldiers.
I don't know what just happened, guys. Just keep shooting. Really?
Chodros.
Well, that's it, folks. We just finished episode 8. And after this, drum roll, D-Day. As you all know, D-Day is one of the... Well, besides Stalingrad, D-Day is one of the most famous battles of every World War II. That's the reason why there's a video game set during World War II, because of D-Day and Stalingrad and Guadalcanal. And D-Day is going to be the toughest challenge. There will be a lot of mind-bending. It will take some time because I'm focusing mostly land and air. Yes. Oh, yeah. And airborne. But like I said before, The one game that I can't get is Operation Tonga. No. Look, for D-Day, there are a few games that depict Operation Tonga and the Pegasus Bridge. Call of Duty 1, the first one. And Call of Duty Vanguard, which I don't have it yet. But I'll do what I can. Again, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me over on Twitch. Link will be in the description down below. And until my next video, everyone, this is me, gamer named Azim, signing out. Have a good day. See you around.